any of my carpenters can just walk up to the machine, plug in what they need, and cut it out. The first day we got the machine, and now that it's running, we already use it exactly for those things. So it's pretty awesome to see that go right into work. It's like the machine already knows itself and knows where it needs to be and stuff like that. So we're just relieved, I think. That's like a word you could say. It's more intuitive for my guys to use. It kind of takes care of itself. Like, you don't need to worry about your tooling. Like, it's going to tell you when you need to take it out. Skims the table when you need it. For me, it's like it almost manages itself in a way. We've had like CNCs for probably 4 years. Our machines are older. They're, you know, 2007, 2006 machines. Like, once the cut center came in, I was like, oh my God, those things are dinosaurs. Like, all my guys that run them every day, they're like, they saw like what the cut center does and just takes out a lot of the, just getting the machines up and running every day. Like, our machines, you need to set the, you know, the bed, the table height, and run the spindle forever and make sure it's homed and all that stuff. And there's so many things that sort of go wrong where the cut center is kind of like eliminates all those questions, and my guys are just like super excited about it. So the machine takes out that, having to know that knowledge of, like, you know, how fast should you run this one end mill versus the spiral cut versus this 45 cutter. You know, you don't have to worry about your bits the right size, you have the right bit or whatever. A lot of fail safes, so that stuff that you do put a wrong bit in, it's going to tell you, no, that's not right. Well, this has been programmed and put together by people that know exactly the how hard you can push these machines. So that was like a huge, I was like, oh my God, this thing's so fast. I mean, the huge thing when I went down to Dale, Indiana, and saw this machine in action, I saw how fast it moves, like traversing, and just like everything it does is like maximized. We're just excited to, you know, continue working with the Thermwood team and see how we can create like a community of users, you know, or makers as they call them nowadays. Scanning, oh, we need to recut this part, or, you know, let's just use this cutoff to cut this stuff, you know. And it already has all the dimensions, it knows its thickness, it knows everything. We're making a rack dedicated to the cutoff, the cut-ready cutoff, so that we can just be pulling those out, scanning them, putting them back on the table, so that we have a lot less waste. Like, because we're constantly giving curveballs every day, like boom, 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 boom. It's like constantly thinking about how we can dumb it down, make it easier, make it easier, make it easier, make it easier. So that's what this machine is going to add to our roster of brains. My dad already wants a kitchen, so.